here in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, the Coral Ridge Presbyterian Church. We have a very unusual combination of instruments, three harpsichords and orchestra. Bach wrote concertos for one harpsichord, two, three, and four. And, of course, it's very unusual to find three harpsichordists and harpsichords in one area. You will hear now the first movement of the Bach Concerto in D minor for three harpsichords and orchestra.